More First News, and it's International Walk to School Day.
Prairie Wind Elementary School is working with Safe Routes Nebraska to promote more kids to walk to school. You know, about 15% of students already walk to school. Many live within a 10-minute walk, like Amy Bateman's kids.
They get out in the open air, and they get some exercise.
Because obesity is such a national problem, if we can promote a healthy lifestyle with the kids by educating them about alternatives, then hopefully they'll carry that on through their life.
Well, this morning, the kids will be on a walking school bus. Kids will go on a 20-minute walk down 108th Street before school. And research has shown that kids who walk to school are better behaved.
Plus, it helps keep traffic away from the front of the school caused by parents dropping off and picking up their kids.